is a true seeker.
Do as I say, and only some of you will get hurt.
The trail ends here. Denna must be in there.
Then what are we waiting for?
If she doesn't have the compass with her, we need to find out where she's hidden it. We can't risk killing her.
Kaylin, if we can draw her out, you can confess her.
There's no time.
Dana!
See if there are any survivors. Help them if you can. Fine. Let's move.
You know your magic is useless against a Mord Sith.
The wizard. Follow me and he dies.
What is it you want with me, Denna?
Right now, I want you to cover our tracks. Keep moving, wizard.
Good work, Sid.
We're on the right track.
Richard! Richard?
What's happening to him?
I don't know.
Maybe it's something Dana did? This is no more Sith magic.
So I don't know what to do.
He won't be able to help him. Only we can.
You're Sisters of the Light.
I am Sister Verna. This is Sister Catherine and Sister Elizabeth.
What's happening to him?
The wizard in him is awakening.
Wizard? What are you talking about?
24 years ago, we received a prophecy that a great wizard would be born in Brenadon. And we've been searching for you ever since. When we arrived in Brenadon, the people said that you'd been killed. But still, we kept searching.
I've been back in the Midlands for over a year now.
Until a few weeks ago, we were rotting in a Dharn prison. But all the suffering is worth it. Because now we found you. You've been having these headaches for a while, haven't you? And they've been getting worse.
Richard, why didn't you say anything?
I didn't want to worry you.
You said you could help him. Do it. It's not that simple. The headaches are the result of the Han bottling up inside him.
Han?
Han is the magic that flows through the veins of all wizards.
I'm not... Not a wizard.
You are the union of two bloodlines that possess very strong magic. Ra'll and Zoroaster. Your Han is so powerful. If you don't learn to use it, it will kill you. It is only by the hand of the Creator that we found you in time. You must come with us to the Palace of the Prophets. Only there can we teach you to control it. That is the duty of the Sisters of the Light, to instruct young wizards to master their gift.
Where is this Palace of the Prophets?
In the Old World.
How long will it take to get Richard there and cure him?
I'm not certain, but we don't have much time. You must leave with us immediately.
I'm not going anywhere. We already have a wizard. And I gotta get him back.
Richard!
It's worse than we feared.
The pain, it's gone. What's wrong with her?
She's dead.
Sister Elizabeth took your pain upon herself. And it was so great that it killed her.
Why would she do that?
Sisters of the Light are sworn to protect you. And die for you if necessary.
I don't want anybody dying for me. Give her the breath of life.
No. You've seen how powerful the Han is. Even the small amount still inside Sister Elizabeth would kill your Mord Sith. And eventually it will kill you.
But she cured me.
It's not a cure. The pain will return. And worse than before.
Richard, you have to go with them.
I won't leave you. I won't leave Zed.
Kara and I will find Zed. And the compass. Your death won't help us do that.
You're asking me to give up my quest.
I'm asking you to stay alive. I can't live in a world without you.
Caitlin.
Richard. If you love me, you'll do this.
All right, I'll go.
And I'm coming with you.
The Sisters of the Light are the only ones sworn to protect you.
No. I'll come back as quickly as I can, but I need you to go with Caitlin to find Zed. Protect her as if she were me.
I think it's good you're leaving. You'd only slow us down.
I'll miss you too.
What are you doing?
I don't know how long I'll be gone. And you can't wait for me. Once you've found Zed and the compass, you may have to name the new seeker to find the Stone of Tears.
Richard.
The quest is bigger than just one man. Take it.
But only until you return. Something to protect yourself with.
I love you. And I will be back.
Richard, for the last time, you need to slow down.
The sooner we get there, the sooner I can get back to my quest.
Getting us lost won't help. There are many entrances to the old world, but you must know where to find them.
Are you sure you know where we're going? It took you 24 years to find me.
I assume they call you the Seeker for a reason. Maybe you can show us the way to the old world.
I can't see anything in this fog.
Once you've finished your wizard's training, you will see things quite differently.
So what does this training involve?
You'll learn everything you need to know once we reach the Palace of the Prophets.
How long does it take to train a wizard?
You ask a lot of questions.
Yes, and I'm used to getting answers.
The training takes as long as it takes. Much of that is up to you. Depends on how fast you learn.
Will you be surprised at how fast I can learn?
That's what I'm afraid of.
What, that you wanted the pleasure of my company for very long?
But you don't understand the difference between knowledge and wisdom. Knowledge is easy to gain. Wisdom is much harder. Much harm has come from those who don't know the difference.
Is she always as much fun to be around?
To get moving, wizard.
Oh, this is pointless. The compass is of no use to you. It only works in the hands of the seeker.
You think I care about this trinket? The compass was the bait to catch you. Think of all I can accomplish now that I have a wizard of the first order to do my bidding.
I'm afraid I'll be more useless to you than that compass.
Not even you can resist being broken by a Mortzeth.
You're mistaken.
No. If you think your friends are coming to help you, you're the one who's mistaken.
If you need to stop and rest,
is that your way of saying you need to stop and rest?
No. It's my way of saying you're slowing us down. We need to find the next flower.
I think I have. The roots are here, but someone's picked the flower.
You're hurt. I'm fine.
Command me, Confessor.
Dana sent you?
Yes, Confessor. She said, if we killed you, we'd receive 20 gold pieces each.
And where were you supposed to collect this payment?
If you'd found me all those years ago, I would have just been a child.
That's usually when wizards begin their training. It's better that way.
Why?
Because children do as they're told. What happened here?
Whoever did this was very powerful.
Or whatever.
How can these tracks just end here?
It's a Merzwith. They're invisible. We have to get out of here now.
Don't be a fool. When someone is taken by the Merzwith, they are never seen again. Never.
If you're not going to help, get out of the way.
fight them. You can't even see them.
You've lost the trail. We have to seek shelter.
And leave your sister to these creatures?
Sister Catherine was prepared to give her life for you. Just like Sister Elizabeth. You say you don't want anyone to die for you? What about my life? I've sacrificed half of it already searching for you. And if I have to die out here without getting you back to the Palace of the Prophets, it will all have been for nothing.
You failed me!
We escaped so we could warn you that they were still coming.
And for that, you feel you still deserve payment.
And that of the other men who no longer have use for theirs.
Very well. You'll both be paid in full.
I assume that's the going rate for failure. My friends will never stop coming for you.
They will if they assume I'm dead. You can arrange that, can't you?
Gladly. Would a knife in the belly suffice?
I've given you two corpses. Surely you can use your magic to make them look like us.
Well, I have the magic. But you don't have the time to torture me into using it.
You underestimate me, wizard. I have more subtle means of persuasion.
All right! I have one condition. That you leave behind the compass so that they can continue the search for the Stone of Tears. As long as you keep it from them, they will not stop searching for it. And eventually, they'll uncover your ruse. It's the only way you can truly be rid of them.
We have a deal, wizard.
These are the Majandi. They're allies of the Sisters of Light.
You must be exhausted after your ordeal. If there's anything we can do for you.
You could lend me some of your men to help me search for Sister Catherine.
It's too late. Looking for her would only lead to more death. The Merswith have swarmed this area.
When I left the old world, they were nearly extinct.
Somehow they've increased their numbers.
That's impossible. To control the Merswith's numbers, the wizards who created them made them incapable of reproducing.
Created? For what?
During the darkest hour of the Great Wizards' War, when all was lost, a group of wizards nobly volunteered to be transformed into a vicious fighting force. Because of their sacrifice, the tide was turned. They won the war, but lost their souls forever. Bloodlust is all they know.
They're nesting in the Lura Caves. And from there, they've been attacking our trade routes.
And the road to the Palace of the Prophets?
Impassable.
Captain Dakota, we don't have much time. I have to get Richard there.
Are you a wizard?
Yes. No. Not yet. He's on his way to be trained in the gift.
Then perhaps when you return from the palace, you can help us eradicate the Merswith.
I have to get there first.
There is one way.
These Buckbound dogs have been raiding our village.
Liar! We came here to make peace!
There's a rock half a league from here. Take a few of these prisoners and chain them to it.
Amuris Swift will be drawn to them, which should allow you to pass through their territory unharmed.
Get your hands off me.
I'm not sacrificing anyone.
Then you will not make it to the Palace of the Prophets alive.
We have to take the prisoners to draw the Murrisworth away from us.
You believe in the Creator, but you'd willingly let those people die?
They're an acceptable loss.
You think their lives are worth any less than mine?
There are so few wizards left in the world, Richard.
I don't care about becoming a wizard.
Coming with you to get rid of this pain.
But it is so much more than that. By learning to use your powers, you could save many more people. You could eradicate the Murrisworth once and for all and make it so that no one else has to die at their hands.
Yes, starting with these prisoners.
And who are they to you that you would risk everything to save them?
They're people being fed to monsters. I'm going to stop it.
No, I won't allow you to do that.
Yes, you will. And if you want me to come to the Palace of the Prophets, you will help me.
The darkness contain powerful magic. If you don't do exactly as we say, I will release it and you will die.
Drop your weapons.
Now release the prisoners.
Come on.
Go. Go.
Go, go, go.
May the spirits bless you.
Into the cells.
Let's move.
You should keep going. You'll move faster alone.
Obviously. But I made a promise to Richard.
It's infected.
We need to burn the wound closed.
We don't have time to make a fire.
I don't need a fire.
But it will hurt. Been struck by an Ageo before.
Not like this.
Do it.
Even the strongest Morsith would have fainted. Kaelin?
You know, for someone who says she came to make peace with the Majendi, that was some punch.
The Majendi lied to us. They lured us to their town with talk of peace. I led 50 of my people here to negotiate a treaty, so they could use us as bait for the Murrisworth. We're all that's left. We prayed for the spirits to send the one who would save us. My people call him the Kaharan. It's you. Something funny?
You think I'm the Kaharan. She thinks I'm a wizard. Where I'm from, they call me a seeker, but you just call me Richard.
I'm Dushalu. Thank you for rescuing us.
If we can get you back to your home, would you be safe there?
Yes. Our village is protected from the Merswith.
How do we get there?
It's just across the river. But the Majandi destroyed the only bridge.
Is there somewhere else we can cross?
At the mudflats.
Past the Lure Caves. That's where Captain Dakota said that Merswith are nesting.
Where are the prisoners?
They took them and fled. They could be halfway to their village by now.
Then we need to get them back.
What about the Merswith? They'll slaughter us.
And if we don't recapture the prisoners, we'll be trapped inside our own city. We need those prisoners to distract the creatures.
Yes, but sir, who will distract them from us?
This is it. This is where the Dahorans were supposed to meet Denna. Zed!
No. It looks like he was able to stab her before she could kill him with her ajeel.
The wizard fought well.
He got us the compass back.
How am I going to tell Richard?
What is it?
Stop where you are. We only want the prisoners back. Give them to us, and you can go on your way.
So they can be killed by the Merswith?
The Majandi have been allies with the Sisters of Light for generations. There were bonds that are forged in battle. You must respect.
Back home, then I'll stay behind and draw the Merswith away from you. If not for you, I would have been killed anyway. At least this way my death will help save my people.
No. It's time to make a stand. I'm going to fight the Merswith.
How can we fight something we can't even see?
You don't expect me to eat that without proper blackberry sauce.
Refusing to eat will only make the journey harder for you.
I'm touched by your concern for my well-being. Why are we going anywhere? Why not break me right here?
So your screams can reach sympathetic ears. No. I have a more suitable place in mind for your training.
You have another choice. You could be merciful.
You think I'll let you go?
Of course not. But You could give me a swift death instead of torturing me.
But that's the part I enjoy the most.
I've given you a new life. What else do you want?
You can't imagine the things I want. And you're going to help me get them. You served the Seeker well, and now you'll serve me.
Never.
I think you'll find it quite liberating, Wizard. For so long, you've been burdened with all the world's concerns. Once you're broken, you'll have only one. Pleasing me.
Oh, Dana. Look at me. I'm skinny enough as it is. In a few days' time, I'll be a bag of bones, and a few days after that, I'll be dead. How will I please you then?
There's no pleasure in breaking someone who's too weak to fight back. Now eat!
I've lost my appetite.
Seeing as you're so eager to begin your training, let's leave now.
We have no choice. Without a wizard of the First Order to name a new seeker, we have to find a way into the old world and get to Richard.
You need to rest. Stay here. I'll find horses.
I'm fine.
I need to rest. I'm very tired.
How can you be tired?
It's not even mid-morning. What is it?
That cloud. It's not moving with the others.
Why are we discussing the weather?
Because that's a tracer cloud. Sent by Zed.
The wizard is dead.
What if those corpses were a trick?
You're seeing what you want to see.
And you're not seeing what's right in front of you. That's a message sent by Zed.
I know you're grieving for the wizard, but you need to be strong enough to accept the truth that he's dead.
You're giving up too easily.
And you're relying on blind faith.
That's all we have left.
Come on.
The Lura Caves. If your plan was to trap us, you succeeded brilliantly.
The mud will show the tracks. If we know where they are, we can kill them.
They're already here.
They're behind me.
If we're gonna die, let's die fighting.
So this is what makes him invisible.
The cloaks draw power from the wizard's blood that flows in their veins.
What's wrong?
The scar. Sister Catherine?
There is no Catherine. I am Miss Swift now.
Well, now we know how they've been increasing their numbers. They're not killing people.
They're turning them into Merciworth. Maybe using their own wizard's blood.
We must have taken Du Shailu back to the lair. We may still have time to save her.
The village isn't far. I thought you wanted to get them back home.
All of them. Get the rest of these people back to their village. I'm going in those caves.
They'll kill you before you get two steps inside.
They can't kill me if they can't see me. You said these cloaks draw their power from wizard's blood, right? Then we'll see if you're right about me.
Carry you.
I prefer you to rub my feet.
It's no wonder Carr has gone soft. Such weak companions as you and your friends.
What do you know about friends? You have no one. That's the real reason you won't kill me. Because then you'd be alone, which is what you fear most, isn't it? My friends would stop at nothing to find me. Who would do the same for you?
Friends are for the helpless.
Tanner, I can think of no one who needs help more than you. Or your plans, or your designs on power. Where have they gotten you?
They got me a wizard of the First Order, who will soon be doing everything I ask.
And that will only draw the attention of the Seeker, and your ruse will have been for nothing. Everyone thinks you're dead. I gave you a second chance, and this is how you use it? More vile schemes? You could be anyone now. A different person. A better person.
You think it's possible for me to become a better person?
Yes.
You.
I'm sorry if I gave you a fright. I did make rather an attractive corpse, didn't I? Where's Richard?
Get out of here.
No. No. I heard screams. There are others here. Never find her body. So what now?
We have no choice. We have the compass back, but it only works in the hands of the truth seeker. Kaelin, Richard gave you the sword of truth so that I can name a new seeker while he is in the old world. I trust his judgment.
We can name a new seeker. But we'll never find anyone to replace Richard.
Thank you for saving us.
These people have given you back the freedom you denied them. Go back to your town.
How? You could still be Merswith out there.
Richard has shown us that they can be killed. Maybe if our people work together, we can fight them. I prayed for someone to come and protect us. And you did. So now I'll pray for the spirits to protect the Gaheran. Or wizard. Or seeker. Whatever they call you.
It was very brave of you to help these people. I'm very stupid.
So, how far to the Palace of the Prophets?
We'd be there already if you hadn't insisted on this detour.
Well, the sooner we get there, the sooner I can get back home.
You're not the only one eager to return home. I haven't seen mine in 24 years.
How can you bear to be away from your loved ones for so long?
As long as you keep them in your heart, you take them wherever you go.